Acts chapter 1 verse 8. He said, you shall receive power
to me
when the Holy Ghost has come upon your life. And you will not be idle again. You will not be idle again. You shall become my witness. In both Jerusalem and in all Judea and to the utmost part of the earth. So the master indication that you carry anointing, the master indication, the major indication that you carry anointing, is that you are on the move for God. You are on the move for God.